Welcome, welcome. So, the reason why I was late is because I was planning to play this other racing game, and now this other racing game can go freaking into the toilet now because, oh my god, this racing game I was trying to play today, it freaking failed. So, I had to quickly train up to this game quickly, and yeah. So the other game was supposed to race on. It's kind of shit now, so it won't start, won't load, so I went, know what, suffer. So instead, we're playing this, instead, so we won't be driving Bathurst, at all. But, yeah, welcome Ghost Rider, welcome Nissan Patrol. Is this the new Assetto Corsa? Yes, it is. It's pretty cool, so, but yeah, my phone took a huge shit for, but anyways, we're gonna do some races, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the race, and it's gonna be a blast. So we're gonna go single player, and let's go. What track we go on to? Let's see. There's not really many trucks yet, but hopefully they bring some more in. So we might start this track first. Yeah. Yeah, 30 minutes. Yeah. So I hope you're all doing well. So the other game I was supposed to play, now it's kind of shit now, so I'm going to freaking uninstall it when I finish streaming today. It was a free game anyway, so, but anyways, right, let's get into racing. So I probably won't read comments while I'm racing, but if any new people come into the stream, and if they need help or something, yeah, just lean. Let me know if it's a bit loud too. Actually, I might just quit out of this. I'll quickly adjust the volume just in case. Custom note options audio. Put down to 39, because it would be a bit loud, a bit rougher there. But yeah, so Eric just went to shit today for the stream. So let me know how's the audio going, and if it's a bit loud, I can turn it down. Alright, Dylan! Oh, on the wall a bit. Whoa, that was a bit rough. So let me know if the audio is a bit good, guys. Thank you. Go out your ship car. Oh, thank you, Dylan. So I probably try reading your comments, guys, but okay, see you, Dylan. Thanks for popping by. So far, so good. Whew. Backslide, just slide then. We're on 18th place, that's pretty good. Shit, that was a bit late breaking. Ah. Oh, of course. Oh. Hey, Miles. So, sorry, guys, if I can't read the chat at the moment, I'm just focus on the moment, so hopefully my moderators or people in the chat can help you with anything, so I can chat these guys after the race. Oh shit. Over braking. So I don't know how many laps we're doing right now, but it's a 30 minutes 30 minutes lap. So we've got done 6 laps already. Oh shit! That really. Why? Overboost? What the f- what do you mean overboost? I think my car's stuck. Damn it! My tire's stuck. Ah. Lap 6. I think my tires got stuffed. Right, I don't want to see what happened. Actually, I probably hit him on the. Yeah, I turned and that's not it. Oh, here we are. Right. I spend out. We started. Restart. My pedals keep blatant moving. Because this game had massive update too, so they changed the way the tires are, or why the tires sound as well. They've done a massive fix up and update as well. So yeah, they've done a big update on this game. I read all the notes of it, and they've just done major work on the graphics, multiplayer. The AI car traffic and everything else, so. But yeah, so they've done a massive update on this. So you got your Lamborghinis, you got Ferrari here. I'm driving right now. I'm driving the Ferrari right now. So you got your Porsches, you got your Jaguar, you got your Nissan, you got Aston Martins and Audi and cars. Shit, that was a massive freaking drifting. Shit, shit, light breaking. Hi Billy, welcome to the stream. Crazy, can you hunt some on layer? Oh, you want me to do some Cunt Call of Wild, Billy? Do you want me to play some Hunter Call of Wild on the stream? Because I'll be doing more of it later too, next streams. Okay, yeah, I will definitely do it for you. And that. Definitely will play Hunter Call of Wild. Not a little bit today, but yeah, definitely next week too. So I know you guys love that kind of games. And I'll be playing on multiplayer too, so. There's a car behind me I can see, I think. I'm gonna overtake them, but so it's not definitely not overtaking that section. That was overtaking good, overtaking there. I love this truck. I hope they bring Braffus. I have to tweet to them and say, can they bring Braffus truck on here? Because it'd be an awesome truck to do. Run truly. Over braking. You can tell when you're over braking, really truly. You can feel it. So I'm slowly going up to the ranking. Going up into the top 10. This is the first time it's the proper race. Because I'm still getting used to the cars and the game itself, so. It takes a bit to get used to this game. Well, that was tight. That was tight for there. Oh, getting a braver. Oh. We've got about 18 minutes remaining. done 6 laps. So I think in this time top of races, about 30 minutes race would be about, I don't know, about 10 laps, I think. So I'm still in the top, not in top 10 yet place, but now again, eh? My pedal keeps moving sometimes, but these are the top 10s cars. Oh, you bastard. Come on, come on.
damage.
Oh, overbreaking. We've got about 11 minutes to go of race. Done that, 10 laps. Laps number 11.
system. Nice. Great job, man.
Shit.
Final push. Fastest lap of the race, man. Good job. Excellent job, man. P2. Well managed. Bring it back home safely.
Oh, man. Yes, Kane second. Let's watch the replay. Huh. Corsa of that. Let's go 20. Whoa, what the?
Oh, I have a sure thing. Whoa, what the? Thank you. back of him.
Smack him on the back.
There must be a caution, because there's a caution going on. Someone had an accident.
Nine minutes to the race ends.
Top three now. Coming third, but
now second.
So the first race I just did, I came third. So this race I'll probably come first. Hopefully.
These cars, these Porsches are very touchy on the corners too, so you have to be nice and gentle with them. Hey, you better have one. Yeah, I came third on the other race I just did. I just came third, so. And this might be my last race because I'm a bit unwell right now. So I might not stream tomorrow actually. I might have a couple of days off. Because I'm a bit unwell right now, so my throat is sore, vein and everything, so yeah, I might have to have a couple of days off, I think. So after today's stream. I think it's not getting any better what I have right now, so unfortunately. Because it's like winter today. Winter here is just so shit. A lot of people have been sick. So. But yeah, so I came third on the first race. And now I'm coming first now. So. That is cool. So after this race, I'll end the stream because just, yeah. I need to have, So, unfortunately, we'll be no streams tomorrow, so. But I'll let you guys know on Twitter and Discord, so. So I think I got a head cold, I don't know. Some blade cold now, so. Yeah, I know. It's good. It's not good when you're sick and you're trying to stream that as well. So it's just it throws you off. It really does. Oh, that's right, Dijon. It's all right. It's been quite a stream lately. So. Yeah. So it's been quite streams. I'm driving the Porsche 911, I'm pretty sure. And the race is nearly over, so. So I just did a 30 minutes race. It's like about 17 laps in the first one. Oh shit. There's a Nissan.
accident job in B1. Woohoo! Well done, well managed. Bring it back home.
Yay! The winner! There's my car right there. The Porsche. Well guys, it's going to be ending the stream today. It's just a small short one today because I'm very unwell now. I'm getting like a headache now, and this thing I've got now, it's just not going away. So tomorrow will be no streams, and it probably won't be streams. There'll be no streams for about 3 days, probably. Depends how I feel. So, but I'll let you guys know on Discord and Twitter as well. So do follow me on Discord and Twitter, and yeah. But thank you for everyone joining the stream today and watching the stream. It's been a very quiet stream as well. But this winter here in Australia has just been brutal. It's just been cold, and everyone's getting sick. And now I'm getting sick now, real and truly. So I'm going to take a couple of days off, I think. So hopefully not too long. And yeah, your first place, and I'll be calling it right now. I'll catch you when you are feeling a bit. Yep. So probably sometime next week I will be streaming next week. So sometime next week I'll be streaming. So keep your ears on Twitter and Discord, and schedule a stream as well. So but yeah, so I'm gonna go head out, chill out, take some for it, and get rid of this damn thing I have now. So. But yeah, but anyway, that's pretty much it now, guys. Feel free to like and subscribe and hit that little bell down the below as well, so that you know when I'm live. And yeah, and we think we might do some more racing. I think I'm really loving this game. The other game I was supposed to race the other today, it's just shit. This one, I really love it now. I really do. But anyway, so that's pretty much it, and I'll catch you all next time.